Hi, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to be demonstrating one of our new products for 2018. This is a 6-inch by 30-inch wide jaw crusher, and we developed this product specifically for the granite industry, but also we're finding that it is real appealing to the asphalt and concrete guys, and also panel glass, and pretty much anything long and skinny that you need a real wide crusher, but it's not real thick, that you can feed a large slab down into and get a nice 1-inch or 3/4-inch minus product. So here's some of the samples we're gonna do today. We have two different samples of granite. This is a natural stone product here. We also have some of this man-made quartz product, this lighter colored stuff, as well as on the far side, we have some slabs of concrete we're gonna run down through. Natural stone test through the jaw crusher, and this is about 1.5 inches minus crush. This is what the customer wanted. This crusher can go up to about 2 inch or all the way down to about 3/4 inch minus discharge, and we estimated here you have about 400 pounds of granite that we crushed. It took us about a minute, and I couldn't keep up with the crusher. I could barely get things in as fast as it was crushing, so we conservatively figure at this size crush we're getting about 12 tons an hour. And so now we're going to run the quartz through and see how that compares. And as you can see, it still had a nice crush, same with the natural stone. It took a little bit longer though. We did the same amount of volume, but it took 1.5 minutes instead of 1 minute like with the natural stone. So it took about 50% longer. The quartz is a little bit harder to crush, but the crusher still did a great job and created a good product the customer can still use. Now we're going to move on to the concrete sample and see how that one goes. Thank you. our concrete sample. And as you can see, the crusher did a great job, made a real nice product. Concrete's a little bit softer than granite and quartz, so it makes some more fines. We did the same amount of volume as the granite and stuff, so and it took about a minute, so we're still within that about 10 to 12 tons an hour range. But we're excited to introduce this new 6x30 jaw crusher into our product line, and really interested to hear from you guys about your needs for crushing solutions. Be sure to call us or email us for turnkey solutions with this size crusher, and we look forward to seeing you on the next video. Thanks for watching.